Great Western Air Ambulance Charity is entirely funded by the public. We get no government money, no lottery grants. Everything that I'm wearing, the helicopter that I fly in and the vehicles that I drive is paid for by donations. And when I am delivering care to a patient and I use a drug or use a piece of equipment, that was paid for by someone doing a fun run or a cake morning or whatever. That's the reason that we can still do what we do.